do you leave your front door wide open?
No, that's dumb. No, no way.
That's a silly question.
Shall I take a photo?
Yeah, we can show everyone at school.
Would you hang up personal pictures of yourself in a public place for everyone to see?
Well, that'd be like kind of that if it's embarrassing.
No, I'd never do it.
Would you tell any old person where you lived?
No way.
Silly question.
Hi, Simon here. I've seen some of your pics. I bet you're just as gorgeous in real life.
Hi, it's Becky here. Glad you like them. I'm not sure if my mum and dad would approve, though.
Don't you worry about them. You're beautiful. Nothing to be ashamed of.
Would you speak to someone you'd never met like they were your best friend?
No, I'll get to know them first.
So what do you look like?
Me? I'm tall, dark hair, blue eyes, 13 years old.
Sounds nice. What school do you go to?
I think it's near yours. You're at Maybole Community, right?
Wow. How did you know that?
I can tell from the school uniform in your pictures.
Very clever.
Yeah, well, not just a pretty face.
Would you let a stranger take a copy of all of your personal photos?
No. No, that's so silly.
I see you like to go roller skating in the park.
It's fun. I like to hang out there.
When do you go?
After tea at home.
Do you go on your own?
I go out with my mates. I'm old enough to go out where I want.
Would you let just anyone look through your personal things?
No.
No way.
Silly question.
Dumb question.
Okay, let's put this another way. Do you use the internet to talk to your friends?
Sometimes I do, yeah.
Do you have your own personal profile online?
Yes.
Hi, Simon here. I've seen some of your pics. I bet you're just as gorgeous in real life.
Hi, it's Becky here. Glad you like them.
Do you have people on it as your friends that you don't know?
Sometimes, yeah, I guess so.
Do you have pictures on your profile that you wouldn't want your parents to see?
Some of them.
Yeah.
Can anyone see or change those photos?
Yeah.
Hey guys, come over, see this.
Is it possible for someone to find where you live or go to school?
Yeah,
most probably.
Are you more careful about your safety in the real world than in the online world?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is it time you changed?
I think you know Simon by now. He wasn't my friend, and he wasn't who he said he was. And I didn't realise what I was getting myself into. I didn't really think about what kind of stuff I was putting in my profiles. My older sister uses the same site, and I was just copying her. I kind of thought it'd be fun. I didn't know that anyone could see what I was posting. Especially the girls at school who could see all that stuff about me. Or that people could find you through simple things like your school name or chats with mates about coming over to your house. I didn't realise I'd been talking to someone who, well, lied.
Me? I'm tall, dark hair, blue eyes, 13 years old.
I didn't know what I could do about it. I didn't know that on some of these sites you had to find the privacy settings yourself. I didn't even know they existed. Simon would not be here if I'd done things differently. But it's never too late. Now I know there are things I can do. I know it's important to keep my profile private, so only my real friends can see. No more horrible people or weirdos looking at my pics and stuff. I've blocked all the people I don't know from my contacts, because I want to keep going online. And because I thought I was in danger, by pressing this button, it means there'll be no more Simon.